Look, Mum, I can't really talk right now. No, I'm about to do my blind date on Zoom. You just turn the cameras off, Mum. It's the same as a normal virtual date. No, I don't know what he looks like. Well, that's not important, is it, really? Look, Mum, he's logging on. I'll speak to you later. Yeah? Yeah, okay, love you. Love you too. Bye. 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 God, wrong time. It doesn't matter, it's a blind date. Hi! Is that looking for a underscore pair, 89?
Yeah, that's me. You must be soulmate seeker 123.
Yeah.
I've got to be honest, I've never done this
online dating thing before. I've certainly never been on a blind date before.
Same. That's kind of weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
Part of me thought I was just going to get stood up. To be honest, I was genuinely really worried that you got cold feet.
Yeah, well, cold feet really aren't my thing.
Cool. Is that an American accent?
I'm not sure.
Tell me about yourself. What do you do for a living?
Oh, my life isn't that interesting. I work in marketing at the moment. I used to work in finances, but that was before the stock market crashed.
The stock market?
Yeah, the stock market. Anyway, tell me about yourself. Oh, I feel weird calling you Soulmate Seeker 123. What's your real name?
It's Sue.
Nice to meet you, Sue. I'm Scott. Oh,
nice to meet you, Scotty. Beam me up, Scotty. Are you still there? Scott, are you... Sorry, was it something I said?
It's just someone I used to know called me Scotty. I'm really sorry, Sue. I feel silly. Can we turn our cameras on? I need to be honest with you about something.
Yeah? Yeah, sure. Hi.
The thing is, I thought I was ready to date again. But this is bringing back memories. Memories about my wife. I lost her, you see. She went missing 8 years ago. She got lost in the wash one day and I never saw her again. I thought I'd moved on, but I don't think I have. I'm really sorry, Sue. I know you were looking forward to a date with me, but I don't think it would be fair to carry on like this. We can still be friends, though. I've let you down. I can tell by your face. I know being single sucks, but you'll find someone eventually. You're such a lovely girl, you're bound to be paired up in no time. Hey, I know. I have a brother. He's single. I could set you two up.
Your brother? Does he look similar?
Oh, we're identical.
Yeah, I thought as much.